Track your purchases every week. This is assuming that you've already made your budget. And if you haven't, we got a video about that right in the card, or you can click the link in the description of this video. But make your budget, whether that be in our app, Mint, Every Dollar, wherever you've got it, and then track your purchases every single week. Now, a lot of people will say that you want to take a look at your budget every month, which is great advice. But when it comes to actually tracking your purchases, I would say do that weekly for two reasons. One, so that you don't forget what you were spending your money on. So say you went to Thornton's and spent $4. You might know that you didn't actually top off your tank, but you really just needed a sausage burrito so that you could conquer your day. Also, it helps you to feel your purchases a little bit more. And I mean really feel the weight of them. I've found that if I take a look at my budget at the end of the month, then I think, oh, well, that month was a mess, and then I'm just gonna do better next month. But if I actually look at it every week, then I know, hey, I spent a lot of money on my breakfast burritos at Thornton's. Maybe I'll get up a little earlier so that I can make my own oatmeal and save some money.